Hey there, everyone. Remember me, the YouTuber formerly known as Godablaze? Yeah, I don't really use that username anymore, but hey, my name's Sean. I call myself Mr. Ravenclaw95 online these days, but I used to run a YouTube channel from 2009 to 2019, exactly 10 years, and well, okay, I got tired of YouTube and I left, but I was planning on coming back to do like a little thing on the 11th anniversary of my channel in August, but due to everything going on with COVID-19 and my job being non-essential, I'm kind of out of work and stuck at home and with nothing to do except play video games and occasionally go outside just to walk briefly while still practicing social distancing, which kind of sucks because I'm extroverted for the most part. But the point is, I'm bored and trying to find things to do to keep myself from going completely insane while social distancing. So, well, I'm bringing the channel back for now at least. I mean, this isn't going to be a permanent thing at all. It's just going to be until whenever these lockdowns stop and I can finally go back to my normal life. And when, oh, if I manage to get a job someplace, well, I am an essential employee, which I have been looking some. Haven't been successful yet, though. So yeah, I'm not going to be doing too much. I'm not going to do what I did before and be like, hey, I'm doing five different things on this channel because my goodness, I burned myself out doing that. No, I'm just bringing the Let's Plays back for now. Maybe, small chance I might do some things with Mario Kart, Splatoon, or Pokemon, but that depends on how long this all lasts. And they'd just be like one episode things between the Let's Plays, and I'm not even gonna be that big of Let's Plays. Right now, I'm just looking at just a few short games just to give myself something to do. And then with this, there's something for you all to do. So, yeah, so. I am Sean. I am back for now to keep myself from going stir crazy and keep myself from getting bored. So yeah, I hope you're all doing all right. Hope you're all safe. And well, yeah, I'll see you with my next video soon.